In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
My dear brothers and sisters, Word of God is that power which created the universe. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And when God came to know that universe has become shapeless, He sent His Son once again to recreate this world. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And generally there is an understanding, especially in this century when we are living, so many people know one thing, that Word of God has a power. That is why many people flock for listening to the Word of God. Hallelujah.
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 And it definitely does lot of miracles. I have personally seen, experienced how the Word of God has done miracles in the life of hundreds of people daily. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
These days in the life of thousands of people daily I am speaking. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
For tomorrow, the Lord has already shown me how God is going to bless everybody. When I say tomorrow, because for tomorrow we are doing the shooting today. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So for this Sunday, this Sabbath day, how God is going to bless thousands of people, already the Lord has promised us. And so we are sure how God is going to bless you today. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So it is very apt to listen to St. John's Gospel chapter 5 verse 39 and 40. Praise.
You search the scriptures because you think that in them you have eternal life, and it is they that testify on my behalf.
Dear friends, many people go to the Word of God, read the Word of God with an understanding that this is very holy, it will give you blessing. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And it really is truth. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
But Jesus has a complaint. You people who refer the Word of God, who read the Word of God, why you are not coming to me? Praise the Lord.
Praise
this
Lord.
Is a complaint from the mouth of Jesus. So let us repeat it after, brother.
Yet you refuse.
Yet you refuse
to come to me to have life.
To have life.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. So Word of God should guide you, lead you to reach Jesus. When you reach Jesus, you will find life coming to you. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 That is why today a lady who is 52 years old told me, Father, I never knew the power of the Word of God until recently with this YouTube I started listening to the Word of God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
When you announced that Jesus is healing somebody with the stomach related problems, immediately I claimed, Jesus, is it me? Several years she had a stomach related problem, but by grace of God, that itching and stomach pain totally vanished. She told Father, it is a great wonder of the Word of God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So today I invite all of you, just not Don't simply be happy about listening to the word of God. Come to Jesus. Wherever you are moving, believe that you are taking Jesus along with you and moving. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord. Hallelujah.
Dear brothers and sisters, by the way, those people who are able to follow Marathi should listen to Marathi without forgetting. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I am not asking Marathi people to listen to English, but those people who are able to follow Marathi should definitely read, because I give most of the announcements and things, especially the messages, healing messages, and all more I give in the Marathi session. Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
Somebody who is listening to me at this moment, that person has a bondage, is bound related to some stomach related problem. Several years you are suffering. The Lord wants to heal you today. Listen to this word which brother just read now. That is 39 and 40 of St. John chapter 5. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And now we are going to listen to little more serious subject. That is in book of Proverbs chapter 23 verse 15. Let us listen to it now.
My child. If your heart.
Is wise.
My heart too
will be glad.
The happiness of a daddy is to know that my son is a wise boy. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I know many parents. I know many brothers and sisters also who are proud of their children and their brother, their sister, who is very wise. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Dear brothers and sisters, today I am inviting all of you to become a gift for your daddy, for your mommy. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Let them be happy about you. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So for this, you have to be wise person. Wisdom, true wisdom you will get from the word of God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So, after said this, now next verse, that is verse 16, it is said that you should be able to speak this truth and this wisdom. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Uncle will read. We need not repeat, but let us understand in the heart.
My soul will rejoice when your lips speak what is right.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let us give this happiness and joy to our parents to listen with their own ears what the son has to speak, that is words of wisdom. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Now we can very well understand in St. Luke, when Mother Mary was appreciated by a lady. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And then how joyfully Jesus declared to her that I am more happy about those people who are listening to the word of God and keeping it. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Now brother will read verse 17.
Do not let your heart envy sinners, but always continue in the fear of the Lord.
Daddy will tell a son, you will find many people doing evil and enjoying, but they are only for a few days. They will not continue. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Don't envy them. Don't be joyful about them. Don't be sad about them also. Hallelujah. But word of God says, learn something from them. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Verse 18, 19, 20, we are going to listen continuously now.
Surely there is a future and your hope will not be cut off. Hear my child and be wise and direct your mind in the way. Do not be among winebibbers or among gluttonous eaters.
Hallelujah. So daddy tells his son, these people who are interested only in eating and drinking. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Delicious food is a blessing from God. We have to eat. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
But don't live only to eat. Some people have dedicated their life only for eating and drinking. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Especially when I go for a haircut, I listen to people sitting outside that saloon area. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Many a times I have heard them discussing, now tomorrow who will give us for the drink? Then they will be behind people, you offer today's drink, to you offer today's eating. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Dear brothers and sisters, let our life be a life of blessing for others. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Next verse says that those who are dedicating their life for drinking and eating, they will never have a prosperity in life. Today they may be prosperous, but future is finished. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This is the teaching of the word of God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now verse 24 says that again, a son should give lot of joy and happiness to their parents, especially in the old age. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Now we will repeat after brother verse 25.
Let your father,
let your father
and mother, be glad.
Be glad.
Let her
who bore you
rejoice.
Today let us make a resolution. I will not make my mummy and daddy sad. I want to give them happiness. How? Becoming wise, talking wise, keeping myself away from foolish people. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Definitely, God will bless me. And through me, God will bless thousands of people. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Today, some of you who have heaviness of head, the Lord is healing you. Somebody who is listening to the word right now has some indigestion problem. The Lord is blessing you. Someone who is listening to the word has knee-related pain. The Lord is blessing you. Stomach upset. The Lord is blessing you. Ear-related problem. The Lord is blessing you. Jesus is blessing a lady by name Sylvia. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There is somebody among you who listen to the word of God. At the same time, you are also torturing others. Jesus is telling that don't mentally, physically, even in a moral manner, don't persecute people. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Let's join our hand and await the blessing of the Blessed Sacrament. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
One person, by the blessing of the Lord, has received a freshness all over the body, mind, and soul. Some people with swelling on the leg is receiving a healing. Some people with a bad character, the Lord is giving you a healing touch. You will be able to become a person with a good reputation. Let's believe in the power of Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament, who guides you and blesses you at this moment, now and always and forever.
Amen.